200 yards.
Oh, no.
Turn left. Turn left.
Yeah. So, guys, here we are. We are at the Casa Bella house.
You have arrived at your destination.
And I don't know, I think we can get it for free because we have...
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard.
Because we have one of
but
these
this
DLCs.
Is more than just my house, it's your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Wow. That was cool. Wow. Well done, Forza. That was...
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
Car collection? What do we have in the car collection? Ah, yes. Oh, and then we need to go to Orchard House. Ah, Dodge Viper did not sell. Okay. Didn't sell. Reclaim. So guys, we are going now. We are going to drive our Porsche GT2 RS. So let's get in it. Our Porsche GT2 RS wide body, which we made a video ago. So let's drive it. To do a race, shall we? I love this car.
This
the Supra is cool.
Oh. It. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure.
Oh, first!
Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
And then we have Horizon Apex over there. Near that beach. There's Baja. I'm gonna go to Baja. Yeah, let's go to Baja. Right, we have got Horizon.
Perfecto.
Baja.
You could lose yourself for years in the Baja.
That's why I have you, right? Be there soon.
So that seems some change from going to
right.
I seem to have gone from
turn right.
Going to be doing another race to now. Driving to our next Horizon Festival. Look at the amount of accolades on the left of the screen. This thing is beautiful to drive. Not to ask for a better drive.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Yes.
You have arrived at your destination.
The Solo Baja Expedition. Let's go. This game is so fun. So, we're just waiting for this to load to do the Baja Expedition. But it's taken a little while. But it's fine. It'll be worth it. Here we go, the Grand Caldera.
Remy, I have a vehicle, but no guide.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Well, I just want me to go up the top of the
volcano. Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Garry's 200 suspension can handle it, no problem.
My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto.
Fast. Got it. On my way.
Up the side of the volcano, let's go. This music is so...
Hey, Ramiro, the festival operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Hayley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon. When we reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right, we have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
This is so
cool. Remy, did they say anything about steam vents?
Believe it or not, they said opening them, save with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Coming up on the crater now, Remy!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning. I spoke to Hayley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
For science!
Find a location for the seismometer. Collect a sample. Yep. I knew it was going.
Should be enough water in the cup for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there. So now we're supposed to be like that.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
And now we're going to go to this one. Okay. can now find a location.
Hey! Science is problem solving!
Here we go, here's a location for the sensometer.
Show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yep, that's enough playing with fire for one day. Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year.
4,000 accolades.
We get to do this every day.
Oh my god. Yes, the 2018 F-150. Let's go.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja!
So this is our first festival that we've had to make. Do we get to keep the Sierra?
Well, what do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. You in?
This is so cool, this game. So we now own Horizon Baja, our first house, and we are going to go find the barn find in another
video. Here's a new cross-country event program to start, so I will see you out there.
Oh my god, there's so many houses. Hey guys, thanks for watching. We're going to go and collect our second house and the barn find for so thanks for watching. Stay tuned, let's go find this barn find.